In today's video, I will show you how to attach a camera to a spline path in Cinema 4D. Let's begin. I already have a scene ready, and now I want to add a camera to move around my camp. For that, I am first going to create a circle spline path. Head over to your spline menu and select circle spline. Now, let us change the plane orientation to XC. Now, go ahead to the scale tool and scale the circle spline to a size you like. I like mine's a little bit bigger. This looks good. I'll select my circle spline layer and change the number value to 20. That should be enough to smoothen it. Time to add a camera. Go ahead and select the camera icon. Now, choose your camera layer, and in the animation tags, select Align to Spline. Ensure that your Align to Spline expression is selected, and in the section labeled Spline Path, drag your circle spline. Perfect. Now, when you adjust the position bar, you'll notice the camera moving inside the circle spline path. However, I want the camera to consistently follow the camp. To achieve this, right-click on your camera layer. In animation tags, choose target. Confirm that the target expression is selected. And in the target object field, drag your model layer. I'll click and drag my model layer to it. And now, when I move my timeline, when we move the position bar in my align to spline expression, we will see the camera constantly track the camp. Let's view through the camera by selecting this icon here. Let's preview it once more. And there we have it. But what if I want my camera to have movement? Well, all I have to do is adjust the spline path. I'll uncheck this icon and select the circle spline layer. Now, I want to edit this circle spline. But in order to do that, I need to make this editable. So, I will go ahead and select this icon here to make my selected circle spline editable. I'll zoom out to have a better view. I'll go into points mode and select this vertex point here. I'll move it up a bit. And I'll do the same for the opposite end. Now, when I preview the position movement, I can see the camera now moves up and down, still following the path. I am now going to create keyframes to our position movements. I'll go to the beginning of my timeline and add a keyframe. I'll now go to the end of my timeline, make my position 100, and then I'll add a keyframe. I'll also change the interpolation to linear to both keyframes. Now, when we preview it, we can see the camera move up and down. Let's view through the camera. And there you have it. You now know how to attach a camera to a spline path in Cinema 4D. If you found this video useful, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Till the next one.